interface. Okay. Let's go upgrade some magic. There we go. So now, what will be the next one? Probably strength. And then magic once more. More powerful. That's all that matters. So is it just this area, or...? Alright, so it's just that area. What in the world am I looking at? That was gross. It's probably these things. What are you? Ooh, okay. New enemy type? Okay. Thank you. Move the market just a tad. Okay. Yeah, go upstairs. Never mind, you might be able to go upstairs. Oh, never mind, you can, if you really want to. You know what? Let's get that seed. Otherwise, I think we're okay. There, I can't reach it just yet. That was actually really close. Nice. proceed. Just in case. That's gonna be the death of me. Check. Let's see what's over here. Nothing but a dead end. Okay. Let's check. last one. How did I survive that? Oh, snap, we're back all the way here. I don't think I can upgrade anything. But we did a full circle, so we're back. She knows. Okay. Onslaught. not a seed. I feel like I'm good. I can leave it there for now. Oh, is this the boss? You know what? I'm grateful that they knew. Just give me a door. It's the laboratory. Excuse me. The furnace. The estates. You little shit. Krells never do what they're told. I'm trying to save lives here. You don't understand. Death cannot see those who have amassed their life force within a urine. I can fool the Grim Reaper himself. You and I have something in common, little crow. Same employer. But goodness, we can't have them find out about everything you've seen. Don't worry, I'll put your ashes in a lovely urn. Okay. Ow. Hold on a second. Okay. I can check something. Okay, so I see the pattern. So this stuff I just dodge. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay. That's an idea. You learned something. Ooh, that was close. She's changed up on me. Okay. This one's a failed one. I feel like I should try it. No. Let's keep going. We'll see what we can do. That was a bad one. But it's okay. Thank you. that first hit I have to be careful with. Because if it's too early, then it's like, oh, this is gonna be, like, it's gonna make the run tougher. See, like that. There we go. Oof. We gather here today to mourn the passing of a woman known by many names. The Witch of Urns. The cremated sorceress. Earthenware enchantress. Gregory Croon. And of course, Grandma. Driven by her maternal instincts and consumed by her endeavors to outwit death. She filled her life with a passion for magic, reanimation, potions, and pots. Her journey is concluded, and she is now at peace. We bow our heads in remembrance and our last respects. Her time in this world is over. I suppose I will never be rid of this pot for a head. Still, I hope she finds peace beyond life. She can finally be reunited with Grandpa. I mean, Pa. Grandpa. Slip of the tongue. I quite literally have pots on the brain. Seriously, though. R.I.P. Gran. She died as she lived. With a pot on her head. Okay. So... I guess that's it. I'm definitely gonna have to explore this place because there's still a few secrets.